Hello everyone. I'm just waiting for the trader to open. There it is. Trader's open, man. So it's horde night is tomorrow, the next horde. Is it? No, it's day 49. Oh, we haven't got any. Yeah. No, I've got loads of things to sell. I've got my cigar in.
Howdy.
Howdy, Brian. Let's see your inventory. Let's see what I pay that one for. That's good enough. Don't have to wait another 3 days just to sell them the same stuff. I know people will be raging, he's on level 6. Steel sledgehammer, I don't need them. That's some rounds in there. Right, forged steel, we actually need it all and more. I'm just spent and take all the concrete. And only forged iron. M60 level 2 I've got. Oh, I just saw them. Yeah. That's better. Definitely. Don't need any of that. I'm supposed to potatoes, but I'm growing some. Duct tape. Got tons of gunpowder. Alright, give me ammo. Alright, 762. No ammo. Level 4 sniper rifle, but I got level 5. Okay, well, I've probably just sold him that as well. Red doesn't look like it. More camels and maybe roads. Anything I haven't heard yet? Actually, I'm a schematic for that. I'm gonna buy all those 9 medals. L40K, I've got better. Advanced cerebral sets to buy. Regular denim jeans skirts and overalls. Converse as I call them. Okay.
I thank you, kind
sir. You're welcome. Let's just read these. We're in desperate need of ammo. And anything to make ammo with, well, like bullet tips and brass. And I've got some bullet tips. Oh god, what's attacking me now? Where is it? Yeah, die. I meant to switch to the club. So this stuff can be sold. I hope he's going to buy it this way. I left these behind so I didn't sell them both at the same time. And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to the, let's put that on, make it nice and bright. We're gonna go to the Shotgun Messiah and the Waterworks. Because I've got it to reset every 5 days. See, infantry bra. Let's just get a nice thing. How is he going to buy this? Oh yeah, he's going to buy this. Yeah, but good man.
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Thank you very much. I've got a quest for him back at that dance school or whatever it is. I've done it before a couple of videos ago. I had to just make 2 videos, eh? But I'm not doing it. I don't want it. I just don't want to. So let's put that on. Take that. Right, now let's put these on. I don't know, I have to turn off. Let's see what we'll do. Put it into my house. Take it in. Put them in here. Take the cigar. I'll forget it otherwise. And so what I've got to try and do is go really quick. Oh, I haven't got an arm. Night vision now. I'm gonna go straight to the sub gun. This is my front weapon. Yeah, I filled up the hole there, you can see. And I'll just show you what I've done to me. That's what I've done to my base. You can see where the steps are. I've gone down the hole or something. Why wouldn't I? Anyway, so you can see where the steps were, the ones that are steel. Raised it all up so it's now flush, and I've got enough space, proper space for the other side. So I'm going to do a bit of a loot. Let's see if we can loot this one. There's a go here, please. Some okay loot in this now. Let's just get that map right. I'll shut them aside. Shut them aside. That's where the fishing crate is. Yeah, what happens to the waterworks? Waterworks is up there, so we should shut the Messiah first. So we should put waypoint on that. And then we're gonna jump down. Let's see if we got anything regened. Oh well, the baddies help regen, you can see that. Are the prizes regen? Is that a crossbow button? Yeah. I'm not using the crossbow anymore. Okay. Now that we've got a couple in here, there's one. Okay, let's see him put one. There. No? Oh no, maybe it's because there's one in here. Okay. Have we got anything in that? Ugh. I need them, but we'll take them anyway. So that's pretty much all we're going to do. Let's go around the looting. And hopefully find some better weapons and ammo. Oh, there he is. I knew there'd be one. Let's check that. Can I get into it? Let's chuck them. Scrap that for extra perks. Don't need them, but they sell, so I may as well keep them for now. Not like that. There's at least one in there, but I can see him. There's usually two. He's down there. Let's get enough points up in a minute. Are they green by any chance? But I don't know where you're going. Whoa! That's awesome! I'm not supposed to get that much anyway. Well, it's a fairly low level. This is a tier 2 course. So, that's what we want. I'll just go over here and get this last prize. Oh, it's only the satchel, isn't it? Over there. First one is we take the points. 615. That's what happens when you're on double XP. Check that. Are they black boots or purple? They're blue, aren't they? Here it is. Right, we'll go now. We've got all the most of the cases anyway. So I'm going to follow this red panel. So first of all, the shotgun Messiah, and what we'll do is we'll nerd pole up around the back. And we shouldn't have to break in, because I did this quest. So I'll go around this way. I did this quest before I can get in. It's going to be here again, isn't it? This is where we're going to get there. I'm supposed to be doing this quest again. Not that far. That's a lot of the problem. I just don't want to. Just not enter. So we're on back here. Careful. I'm dead. Let's give me these music knives. So what do we want to get at? Stealth and nerd stealth. Well, we should be able to. Wow. I could saw it there. Not there. So I'm gonna get to here. Push it for a little bit. It's always complicated. Can I get on top of that? No, but I'll be able to get on this side. Let's get some more pulling down. Then we'll have to sneak past, or probably sneak past the sleeping baddies. I'll kill any vultures, so I'm not risking it without. Because obviously they can fly. Still got a ways to go. Come on, get up. Is that it? I think I can jump this one and just stand up. No, I can't. It's gone. I'm not even far off, I guess, from nothing. Any villages. Oh, there's one. Can't risk it. Oh, look where they put. Look, two villages. That is pure cruelty. Pure cruelty. That's all that is. Any villages up there, you know? Not seeing more. I should go. There's one. There's points. Definitely don't want to shoot that cop in mine now. Can we get up here? We have to pull up. Get up and creep along. There we go. There's the stuff. Don't go through the middle, it'll collapse. Down again. That's all in touch, so now what we've got to do is put where then take the eye candy and go straight into the heritage list first. Yes, it's still open, very good. Tons of stuff. How long have we got? 5 minutes, less than 5 minutes. Oh, level 6 AK. Open. If that's a level 6 baseball bat, I'm taking it because it's. Yeah, it is a level 6 baseball bat, honestly. I'll keep that. That's one of my favourite melee weapons. I just find it easier to use than steel club, but even though steel club is better. Oh, look at them. It's a bit risky. Where the hell is it? Isn't it? All those X's. One of them's the waterworks. That's the problem with having a random gen map. I don't actually know where I'm going. See the waterworks? I know it's a room here somewhere. That's it over there, so it's the right. I think that's it, isn't it? Still got more than 3 minutes, but we're gonna have to fight a bit when we get in there. Oh, I've got it unloaded, so. Stiff letter there. What is it? Yes. So. My favorite POI is. Oh, it's not waterworks, it's junkyard. Where's the dang waterworks? So, should be able to see the big tower. There's the waterworks tower. That must be good around for ages trying to find the dang thing. It should be around here somewhere, should it? There's those towers, but they're not the waterworks towers. That's the junkyard I thought was the waterworks. That's the Shamway building. Is that tower? What's that Joey's car at? Yeah. Bell's Bakery. Oh, dumb. I don't know why the zombies bother, you know? Then they catch me on the motorcycle. This was rationale or something. So, but. Dead or not. What's this over here? It's a red brick building. It's looking promising. Probably isn't though, so it does look like it. I can see that water tower. Maybe that's the school, it's the high school. Shade tree order. I still haven't found the towers. Well, that building, you always get that out and have it destroyed by them. Where's the waterworks? What's this? I guess some type of factory. That's the oil factory. I'm just going past that. Well, it's supposed to be this way according to my map. But is it? That's the question. Did I put it down the wrong place? I don't know. We've got 1 minute 39 seconds. I'm not going in that bear down that place. It's lethal. Oh, look. It's daytime now. 10 a.m. It's daytime. Nice bit of road in there. This is the Shumway building. I won't be able to make it up there in time. I pulled it. There's a bloody warehouse. What have we got? 1 minute, 20 seconds. Wait, is that it? Let's get me with this. Oh, that is it, yeah. Goodness. So my map's not wrong. I was just in the wrong place. Where is it? That's gonna have to be quick. Messing around. I only have to get them open. I don't have to actually come with them. I don't have to actually get the stuff since it's open. Another one round this corner.
32 seconds.
There's another one round here. Yeah. Let's get into this thing. Let's open this one. Yeah. Open that one. Very good. Okay, so now what we're going to have to do is leg it back out. So we've got 15 seconds left. Leg it back out, fill stuff into the bike. I was going to do that anyway, I just didn't because I sort of panicked about them. But the loot candy running out. Level 4. The level 5, I didn't even notice all this stuff. Is that not special? We're gonna modify that. Put this on. Bleach. Did alright for our mod, I don't know, fairness. Anything else I can mod? Let's just chuck them in there and get that back. Scrap. 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 Really level 6 in there as well, aren't we? We have a level 6 club. Let's see it. Oh yeah. That's obviously better. 36 version. What? The blue one is better. Oh, I like this one. The blue one is better than the red one. This goes to show you. We should have enough space now. Well, that's not bad anyway, is it's proper. Still need to hunker down. Triggered a new one. It's coming down here. It's not this door, it was really suck as fuck. Come on, come down. Come on. That's it. There you go. So let's get these back on. Where? Swap those two over. So that one, what's the other one? Oh yeah. Voice a bit more. I thought they all want a pair. And that's level 6. Me too, isn't it? Level 6 AK. Can't have to keep it. That's the rules. So let's top that up. Check that. Check that. 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 Check that in. We got any head armor, I think we have. Yeah, crossbow, like that. Nothing else to keep. Keep there. Bunch of them, yeah, keep its wheels, so I'm probably making them. Level 4, probably. Maybe I'll shoot them compared to this. Oh, it's too much. Oh no, this is a, let's just check it. This is a, this pump gun is actually better than that. Mag capacity at 8. I don't know. I reckon we can sell that one, as we keep that shame. yeah, we don't keep everything else. We need to leave one splash to them. Yeah, that will work. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep this one. No, I'll keep this one, that's for time's sake. So, repair. Repair. So, let's just check this one. Oh, it's way less.
I like it better.
No, I'm just checking anything else. I've got enough repair kits to do them all. Let's do a sledgehammer. Repair that. Is there anything else? I don't need to repair that. I'm definitely keeping that AK. But what to do with this thing? Since this is better. It's got less durability, but it's better than everything else. Is it worth repairs? That's a... It's worth using it to sell. So we'll put the seagull back in. We'll head on and see the trader again. So be able to find our way back. So maybe I'll pull out. Where is it? Yeah, it's this one. What I am going to do is go right to here, tap that map. Where am I? Yeah, it is the right place. It does say it's the waterworks. Nice. So if you saw the last video and you've seen the massive hassle I had in the heart, oh my gosh, that's worse. Oh my gosh. Some serious hassles, man. Even those undead. I didn't want to quit. Because I detonated or caused to detonate three demolition zombies. Demos went up. The steps went down and instead of attacking all around, trashing the base underneath. Fortunately, the base underneath is almost entirely solid concrete, so they didn't get in, they weren't going to get to me either. So I ended up doing a run and gun. Took ages to run. It was about 9 in the morning, I've gone 9 a.m. to finish it. Because I've got 12-hour days, means the hordes are longer, fair enough. Still, I went through so much ammunition. Can we leave it? I'm just gonna see this lot in here. So she's got any money? No, I've got a little bit more.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes.
That's a bit creepy, isn't it? Just such a nice thing to be in this. Oh, no, no, no. Gonna buy them, yeah. So we're gonna sell this level 5 one first, and then probably go to the 6 here. Cool. I'm down for that. So to make money in this game, I'm gonna buy his arm, it's a bone item, even though I've got my own money. As far as I have, it's got loads. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna.
Great doing business with you. Come What's back on? And tell your friends.
I've got any friends, bro. Oh! Seems a melee. Where is she? There she is. Oh, there's a lot. How many? Oh, there's two so far. That's a nice little dodge, to be honest. Is that it? Is there any more? I did get a bit of a start, but I guess there are more of your difficulties here. There they are! I need to be more. Come on! Go for God! So you're growling and whatnot. Arrar! Is that it? That's it. We've nearly leveled up. Let me take all this stuff off. Oh, I should have sold them. Can't really go back in. Take that. Tuck it up. What was it? What's the fuel? Did I use it all? Oh my god. This energy is fully tapped up, man. Check it in. Rearrange it. So yeah, oh, that's for sale. Take them. Take them. Take the steel. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I don't want it. Should have sold them as well. Right on, we got. And while we're at it, we can repair this door. I'll leave them way more. Because I want to build the truck. I can build the truck in as much as I've got. Advanced engineering, no, grease monkey, I've got grease monkey high on us, level 4. Can build the truck, but it takes 250 steel. So what do we got with this? Ammo, gun, bat, ammo. Ammo, is it ready? Let's put that in. Let's just have a look at how much ammo I actually have. If I take that, that's 4. Put that 8 in there. Take these down for the heart, then take those for 4. Take them to the heart base. What I've been doing is, like, I just fill it up till it's a full stack, and then I move it off to the right base. Oil, cloth, and then I've got 6 wheels, so I can make the jar up to this, the chassis. 72 million. Which really next time. To start now, the one going here. Look at all that. Now, what do we got? That's in the game. We've got 389. So I will need to make more fuel soon. That's for cooking. Let's put them in there and then. This is full from the look of it. Do I need to eat? Yeah. I need to drink. Oh my god. I don't know. I'll eat. Steak meal. It's good. Steak and tuna meal. Is that going to be enough? Let's check it out. Water, 46. It's actually not enough. I just don't want to go because I have to use that. And then where's this drop? It's over there. Come on. Is there any more in here? So I will eventually get this roof built out and we'll have steps up to it. So it means I'll be able to come in and out without getting attacked by the witches. Oh, I left it. I left the steel behind like an idiot. We're getting there, and these rounds, we need to get more than that. I'm moving by the counter on that one, so just see if we're better than that. There's the sub gun again. The loot goggles aren't. I'm not going to waste any of the candy or anything. Was that thing sustaining? I had to collapse because I was mining. Suppose I'm going to have to do that quest at some stage. It's day 46. I've got, so the last hope was day 42, so the next one's day 49. And we're sort of halfway through this one. I may as well just go at it with the chainsaw. See these trees, which are the dead ones. Lots of them. Look at dog chasing after a cow. I always keep dropping these in the worst place. So obviously I'm gonna have to take a bit of a hike. Oh, it's not too bad then. Should be able to get to it. There it is. Is that true? Oh, I already know how to make them. And the M60. No, it's just for sale. That's just not that good. Are they? Yeah, I do need a few of them. From the truck accessory schematic, got it. M16 schematic, we've got a lot of these anyway. And blunderbuss hammer? Are you serious? Blunderbuss hammer, what level am I on? Level 131. Level 131. It's still giving me blunderbuss hammer. Come on, lads. 762 hammer. I'm not as much of it as I can get. Should be moving that later in. Oh, fine. Just kill the browser. Good stuff, we'll get this. Another thing as well with having a truck, it's much easier to see. Oh, and at each fuel though, total gas goes on. Where is it? It's running at me, where? Ah! Slap. There's the crawler. See this crawler coming on the chopping with the machete. Come on, crawler. Back on the bike. How much wood do I have? 1527. Where's the bike? There it is. Oh yeah, leveled up. I need to get ship up there. Can it, does this unlock equipment's wrist plates? Right, so, because I already have the schematic for making a rocket launcher. Oh, it is demolition. Control six. I may as well get a rocket launcher. Wrong way. She dead? I think she is. There's another one coming. Oh! Took a neat shower there. That's pretty cool. How much have we got? 75%. We'll just grab it up to about 2,000. Look at these ones. Little pine trees. So this was some short death there. This was to be a total first one, so there's another one I've got to kill back now. So. It's Bruce. Brucey boy. Where is it? Where's the... Okay, so that was... So engine in my cycle. Should be some gas. Then take these and all these things out. Put those two in. Do. Just put us back to the place. Oh, I should have just checked all these devils then. I'll do that next time. Because you still get the seeds in from the devils. It's going to be useful to have a bit of a forest now. Oh, Really? Do that and that, I don't mind. So they're for sale, well, wait till day 49, hard day. That's the next time that it'll be restocked. I'll just leave them there. Put anything else for me. Right, so I'll get a bit more ammo. Keep feathers in there, none of us technically ammunition. And, eggs in there, how many have I got? Six. Definitely need steel. What am I looking at in here? Yeah, that's okay, that's bad. So I put them in. I put both on. This one's buffered. Modified here. I can't put them both now. So we've got one more thing. What's this? Oh, for a burning shaft. Modify. Take that off. Can't put that in. No, hold on. No, no, I don't want to do that. Take them off. Let's take that weighted head move. Complete. Let's get this one. Modified that. Burning shaft and weighted head. What's that one here? Decrease melee stamina use by 10%. No, no, we definitely want that. Right, so that is now 31 and that is 14. It's up 14. How much is that? It's 40. Yeah, the steel crypt. It's definitely better, but I find it much easier to hit on this because one. And what have we got? That's a full auto trigger mod. That's burst mod. Semi. Or burst an AK. Let's take that. Let's go into the. So we've got this level 5, which is that got a full auto? Nice. Okay, we'll take that. We'll find that. Just take that off. Complete. Let's just compare this 58 to this. Oh, this is actually less? Is this because just the stuff I make is better? So people, I'm selling you. What's this? This thing is better than that one? Oh my god. What's that? Whatever. Whatever. Let's just talk about it. So that's now we're going to go back to the chest. Box or whatever it is. Now I keep meaning to put another block down here. So if I do have to retreat, I've got another sledgehammer. So that's my fallback position. If I don't detonate demolition zombies and thereby break the thing. Oh, there's another one, look. Awesome. Chest of the Phat. There we go, my old pal. There you go. The baptism in blood. Well, so now I need to get this. I suppose I'll take them as well. What happened to me? Yeah, I think I'm just going to keep them. Keep the baseball bat, the front baseball bat. Okay, it's not the best, but it's got a bit of harvesting. Is that one you're growing? Growing. Let's just quickly chip my crops off here. Some of them, no, there are some of them. I did have some of them yesterday. I suppose it's for real. So, basically, I'm just going to work on this part here to extend it out. I've only got 150 concrete. Oh, 156 loaded out. What a tease. The stat has another one. Oh, whims all over the place. What a tease. So that was where the door was. I just filled it all in. But all this back from here is all concrete. And as you can see, I built the base on it. Ah, I need to learn how to use the game by now. So, this is the end of the building. This is the roof of it, although I've turned it to concrete. So just lock those two first. I'll do this side first because this will be my way up now. I'm going to walk out from here. So let's just trading over there. That's back the way we went to the waterworks and that. Okay, let's finish it up. And I'll finish it there for you folks. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.